What the shit? Do you not have hands, Mega Man? Can you not grab the ladder? Just for a change of scenery. Let's try Tornado Man stage. And if we die on this, we'll do the Mega Man stage, just to preview all of them. In this stream. Super looks like Airman stage. Except for this asshole. That's hilarious. Okay, what's up with this battery? What is this fuck? I subtly understand exactly what to do, but also, what is this fuck? There's so many directions you have to watch. So apparently we could shoot the basket and deal direct damage. I really want to see what happens if we killed the basket, not Bloom. Okay. Very cycle based here. Shitballs. Kind of have to float it there by jumping off from the top. We'll give the stage another go. The balloon just floats away, nothing cool happens. We can kind of adjust our timing there. Alright. Let's give this a good shot. Really dangerous to jump twice on these because you could be upside down for the second one. Ooh, I'm like one pixel away from those spikes though. Shitballs. That's dirty though, if you can get killed by spikes while spinning.
We have to find out.
Can't leave it at this. At least it's not the kind that run after they shoot. It's the most annoying kind. Okay, you only get a drop if you fully kill both stages. Also, you really have to land squarely on those spinning platforms. There is not a huge margin for error. I got hit during the screen transition. There is no mercy. It's a little bit confusing, but it's really interesting too. Probably wait for the second cycle there. Oh, too early. If we die again, I will change stages. Because we're running short on time. I do want to see the other stage. Didn't do as much progress as I thought based on the first stage, which we basically destroyed. But that's good. Means we'll have a long time to enjoy the game. And by a long time, probably 3 streams. It depends on the Wily fight. But I think we can get these stages sorted out pretty quick. So I think the trick here is just you always want to be on the top. Well, it was on the bottom that time, but you always want to be on the top and keep resetting your position. I think that's how we're going to get through it. But it won't be this week. I want to make sure we can at least see Magma Man. The lava is flowing up. Assholes flying from the side. I don't know what they want me to do with that one. What the hell do we do here? Yeah, you can't grab that. How do we get across? It's like one block too far. Well, we're gonna do it like that. I'm just gonna take damage and walk across, because that's the kind of guy I am. If those fire totems could be any more annoying, just let me know. That'd be great. Cool. Flamethrower guys suck. Probably the easiest totem kill of my life. What's this shit? It's the dragon from Zelda. Shooting Hinotamas. I don't know what to do there. walk across lava, like a Mega Man would. Okay, they are proximity. It's fine, I wasn't planning on jumping anyway. I like how I stick my mega arm in that lava and just care. Just the tip. Even need to fight this guy, but we'll take him out anyway. Drop some life. Life is good. Oh, we gave that guy the suck. Okay, so we'll give him the suck next time. There we go. Gotta know when to suck him, gotta know when to fuck him. Like, they do damage, but they don't do hardly any. There's a damage limit on that shield. Good. Lava that we have to take damage to pass, and he's jumping over the place like a lunatic. They can be killed though. Just dropped a quick checkpoint save here. Case, more or less. Rude. Because we're short on time, I'm just gonna do it like this. Not the proper method per se, but when we get trolled like that. And to be fair, it's like not hidden or anything. We just have to pay better attention to our surroundings. As far as stage hazards go, this one's not so bad. Oh, we actually made it. No lives. Only get one try at this. Probably don't have the proper weakness for this. Although the bees were doing alright, His spread shot is really good. Alright, so we've tried all the stages. We've cleared three of them. Not sure how we're gonna do this. We haven't actually gotten to the end of Tornado Man stage. I think we should buy some stuff. I think just for fun we should buy Roll. And let's get the useless items. It's Mega Man's helmet. You can go back to your old school style anytime. For 20 screws. Okay, so for 20 screws we can flop back and forth. Interesting. So I don't think we have time for another stage, even if we win. Also, I don't know how to equip Roll. So we'll catch you next time. If you're watching this live and you're not following me, consider doing so, helps a lot. And if you're watching this subsequently on YouTube, hit the like button, helps a lot. Subscribe if you want to see more. And hit the notification bell when you want to know that I'm posting videos, because I do it every day. But for now, we'll catch you next time and hopefully beat these other stages. Bye now.